When did I start building it? What's today? Last Wednesday and Thursday. Wednesday I started building it. Wednesday and Thursday I did it. Friday I didn't do anything. I cleared off through here. Bath is gonna go around this way. There's a pathway to the backyard. That way. But the entrance is gonna be up through here. Twist around here and there's some steps. Just go right on up.
How long do you think it'll take you to build?
Well, to finish this deck this week, a couple days. Couple, 3 days, maybe four, the main deck. Then I gotta do these steps nice enough so people can come up. But it's my baby, my childhood dream.
See you up top.
What?
See you up top.
Follow me up this way. Oh, how'd you get up here so fast? All right. Gotta put this thing in. This is my landing from this. I just come up the steps, land here. It's gonna be able to go around and onto the deck. Edge piece. I leave the tools all over the place. They're hard to find sometimes, especially in the dark. But you should have seen me up here when there was no deck at all. You know, no flat surface to stand on, and I'm hanging onto branches and everything like this, hammering, carrying up this first beam I put in right down here in the middle.
That's a 2x8x16 feet long.
It must weigh 150 pounds or something. I brought it up here by myself with the help of the block and tackle. Got a 15, rested it on this one and rested on that crotch. It's continued from there.
Grandfather, huh?
Yeah.
I learned that from my brother Bob.
Is that right?
So they crush, they won't split.
Tom, put it in reverse and I'll go up the fireman's pole. See, that'll be great for an escape route. To build up the arms. Telephone.
We're gonna have several platforms up here.
Yeah. I wanna put one up here. Mm-hmm. But that's later. Nice little spot up here. Hang out.
I always see this little spot as a doorway or some kind.
Build a platform in the back here.
As a doorway?
Uh-huh. Come up through there, back into here.
Sure is beautiful. Part of the stairs.
Uh-huh. These are the granny stairs.
That's for the old yeah, granny stairs. How much did you have to clear away?
Well, in the center here, this area was mostly clear. There's a bunch of roots that were coming straight through here. You see them all up there? I cut all those down. Basically, it was pretty clear except for little shit like this. Sorry, Mom, I didn't mean to say shit. Out on this beam, this way. I'm gonna build a ramp and a gangplank that goes to the roof. Like a jungle in here.
How long do you think it'll take you to do it all?
Well, I'll be working on it until I leave this place. I guess. I'll clean the rest of this later. This is one of my favorite root configurations right here, the way these two meet. Kind of funky. It'll be filled in like that deck over there. It's gonna continue all the way to those roots. It's about 16 by 20 feet in area, approximately. And the second level is going to be up about this height. Beautiful view from up here. Really nice. Another hour, the sun is going to be all orange.
I'm sophisticated because I'm living my life like a good homo sapien. But all around, everybody's multiplying and they're walking around like flies, man. So I'm no better than the animals sitting in their cages in the zoo, man. Because because compared to the flowers and the birds and the trees, I am an ape man. I think I'm so educated and I'm so civilized because I'm a strict vegetarian. And with the overpopulation and inflation and starvation and the crazy politicians, I don't feel safe in this world no more. I don't want to die in a nuclear war. I want to sail away to a distant shore and make my daily man. Well, I'm a king come man, I'm a good old man, no, I'm an ape man. Cause compared to the sun that sits in the sky, compared to the clouds as they roll by, compared to the bugs and the spiders that fly, I am an ape man. You know, they don't la 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 la. Come on and love me, be my ape man girl.
Let's go into Tony's.
We'd be so
happy. Let's go into Tony's arms.
Oh, that's
there, he goes, there he goes, there he goes.
Pinky video in the bedroom, that's what that noise was.
He's right up next to it. Down. Main reactor coils.
Uh-oh, one of the roofs just grabbed the camera then.
Okay.
That's the bathroom.
I gotta take a leak.
Watch the lights.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year. To Tony and to Jeff Practice.
We should have practiced.
Good party.
Thank you.
It's always like this. Mm.
Hey, what about my kiss? What about my kiss?
Oh, right up
right here, baby. Right, real close, right here. Oh.
I'm sorry.
We got it.
Spent 5 years of his life building this tree, and dozers are about to plow it down. Tony, a little history about the tree, please.
A little history about the tree. Well, I know very little of its history. It's over 100 years old, and I've only been with it 2 years. So I can't tell you much history about it.
How do you feel about these bulldogs knocking them down in an hour after it's been built for 100 years by nature?
It feels rotten.
Tony, don't jump. I mean, really, they're not coming tomorrow. Isn't that amazing? Isn't that amazing?
Right. Well, this is the bottom of the last deck I built, but it's the second level. And some people call it the den.
The den.
You called it the den.